So how is everyone today? You guys travel today with me? Did you go to the church with me? Isn't it beautiful? It's called Holy Hill. I don't know if you've ever been there. Oh, is it choppy? Hold on. Is it better? Hey, I have a question. Hey, it took me 4 hours to drive to Milwaukee today. How long would it take you if it took me 4 hours by car? How long would it take you to get there? Anybody know the date that their body died? When they left their body, do you remember the date? If you do, can you tell me the date? You know how when we're born into a body, we celebrate our birthdays? Do we celebrate our death? Do you have like a celebration when you crossed over? So when my time comes, when my body breaks down and dies, will we get to meet, like, will I get to meet you, Jane, Chief? Can we go out and celebrate? Can you go anywhere in the world? Man is bound by laws on this earth. When I cross over, are there laws and rules also in place? Do you have rules and laws that you must abide? Should I shut it off? Am I in danger? Should I turn it off? Thank you to the good ones who defend me. Why is there some anger towards me? Did I do something wrong? Why is that attracted to me? What do they want?